And that's my dad's name, Robert Lee. What was that? Did you hear that? Oh boy, that's not my dad. We don't mean any disrespect by being here. Just come here to look at your headstones and see if you guys might want to communicate with us.
A car or a cow?
I don't know. Well,
just ran down my arm.
Yeah, I thought of that.
Be careful, one bunny rabbit over there. It's got a big spider living in that hole in the ear.
Listen, there's a car sitting in the island. Do y'all not hear it?
I hear something like a plant or a factory coming from that way.
Well, that ain't nothing. We're up on top of the hill. That was a plant or a factory.
God, the granddaddy long legs. Watch out now. We don't want to step on.
Gonna get loud, though.
Somebody's still asleep on this grave because...
I'm trying to follow him to get behind him, but yeah, so he's not down
the cover. His little short self not something there. Oh, hell no.
If you want to talk to us, you can. Talk into my camera. Oh, I see what you're talking about.
Yeah, big nasty.
Big nasty. Mm. smelling. Oh God, I'm pulling my hair. Get it.
It's just your hair.
Right here on this side.
Oh, it's some kind of little...
Get it.
I'm trying. You feel it? There it goes. I'm sorry, Cindy. I'm pulling your hair.
It's not coming out.
It's dog dick gnats.
I don't care what you have to do to them hair. Just get it out.
Well, I pull it out and they keep flying back in. They're trapped in our lots.
Yeah.
Yep. They're out there.
Man, nothing like the spider.
Yeah, see all them flying there?
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry about your hair.
That's all right.
Yeah, they're all over my arms and now I'm trying to fly in my mouth.
Yeah, I know. This is
going to
be too bad, y'all. I can't deal with
these
bugs.
That light off, that's
crawling
back in my face.
I can't stand throwing
That's what I'm worried about. It ain't the snakes, it's them spiders that get me.
See that tree?
Stop. Yeah, I heard something.
I did. What was that? Was that you?
Yeah. He was messing with something the other day. Now, I knew that was him because but what I heard was coming like this way.
You can talk to us through this if you like. Can you tell us your name?
You get there.
Did it say P. Diddy? Can you tell us your name?
We mean no harm.
We don't mean any disrespect or any harm at all. We just want to see if you want to communicate with us. Do you feel like you've forgotten way up here on this mountain? think you're trying to communicate with us. You're tired? It's not time to get up. Well, I'm sorry I woke you. Can you tell us your name? Wild animals. Yeah, there's a lot of bugs. Okay, well, I'm gonna cut you off now because I can't hear what's in those woods. Thank you for talking.
I've never seen that before. Somebody was murdered.
Please don't stop.
Oh, he just turned his lights on. He's gonna try to stop us, I guess. He pulled over. Oh no.
Please don't stop us. I have to do something.
Look how black the cloud is.